recording.
Yeah. Were we just underneath the track?
Yep. Saturday, February 14th at Daytona. Kendall.
Kendall?
Hey, punk man.
Greg was.
This is a statue of the Intimidator.
Practicing for the next L Cup. Here they come. It's going to be loud. And stand and look how far up it is. This is level.
Take it sideways.
On the grass, Daytona.
Hey, do you know how to program this in? So
until death do they part, to be received into your presence for all eternity.
This must be to come through right here.
A huge Hershey kiss. Yeah, it's a pretty good one, folks. You ought to be watching this. This is pretty good.
Derek Cope up there.
Congratulations and best of wishes for the
right there.
And now, please welcome to the stage the mayor of Daytona Beach, Yvonne Scarlett Golden.
You sure?
Yeah.
I'll get back.
Good afternoon,
stay with
on behalf of all the great city,
I ain't gonna chase him.
To personally welcome
I didn't know who
all of you from Daytona Beach and Daytona International.
That's the mayor.
We're all coming out, right?
Where we are about to witness the always exciting Hershey Kisses 300. The NASCAR Busch Series motto for the 2004 season is something to prove. What a better place to start that process than here in Daytona with the race that will demonstrate the ambition, driving talent, and depth that has always distinguished this series. Enjoy Hershey Kisses 300. Happy Valentine. I love you. Bye-bye.
We now please join me in welcoming the Volusia County Council Chair, Mr. Dwight Lewis.
Here comes Kenny. Hurry up, get up there.
Get him, Kenny!
Good luck, Kenny.
Thank you. Oh, well. Hard to get the recognized award. Jim Gordon? Thanks.
Actually, I did. I forgot I left it on. I'm going to have some lame footage.
Here is our starting line for today's Hershey Kisses 300.
No luck.
He doesn't like it, probably.
I let you go for so long.
Hi, I'm Kevin Carter, driver of the number 21 Hershey's Kisses Chevrolet. On behalf of my crew and all the great folks at Hershey, I want to wish the new Mr. and Mrs. Collins all the best.
So banked, people are walking up the hill, as you can see. Very
followed by some rain showers and up to the front of the
the red flag at lap number 31. That's Kurt Busch now under the red flag. Dylan Heisinger, Robbie Morton, Mike Wallace, Kyle Busch, and Ron Hornaday, the top five. The top ten are Paul Wynn, Jason Leffler, Jerry Coates, David Gresham, and Greg Dimple. Let's say we're back. We're trying to continue our coverage of the first position we have to do, but as a production of the Motor Coaster Network.
Battery's low, so I guess I'm gonna have to charge it up. Bye for now.
Partnerships that develop and dissolve as the days will
find Sonoco College.
Hey, Richard!
Outside of turn number four. A little special element. Has-
Thank you. Now Kurt Busch moves up the banking. Scott Wimmer trying to get underneath him, couldn't get it done as Kurt Busch came back down. Top two, nose to tail.
Tony Stewart may have been waiting for some drafting help from Kurt Busch. Looks like he may not get strike while Tony Stewart goes a little bit wider. It's maybe three car lengths between first and second as they look to turn left.
Three-car nose-to-tail battle. Scott Wimmer trying to
hold. He has never won. This would be his first 500 win. He still has 10 more laps to stay off. That is a good one. They come back to the start-finish line. They have and Stewart, if he's going to make a move, Dave Moody, he's not showing the indication if he will go to the inside or the outside. He's going to be the inside.
To go for the field here at Daytona. Remember a little bit earlier in the race here, Joe, when Tony Stewart was running that high line and standing up there with the
top two. They've got three over the last car of Kurt Busch. Tony Stewart right there in the tire tracks with Dale Earnhardt Jr. and Tony Stewart, too, on the bottom side of the racetrack, as is Dale Earnhardt Jr. Top two, nose to tail.
Two laps remaining when they come to the stripe. Two laps to determine the winner of the Daytona 500. Will it be Dale Earnhardt Jr. or Tony Stewart? Same separation, about two car lengths between first and second. Stewart right of the tire tracks of Junior.
Flawless performance by Dale Earnhardt Jr. in the concert lap, hanging it up against the outside wall, trying to break the grass, successfully in the zone. Only one car length, maybe two, separate Tony Stewart from Dale Earnhardt Jr. And Dale Earnhardt Jr. will be looking for the white flag, this time by Tony Stewart. Two car lengths back, a pair of Chevrolets up front and exiting four.
Tony Stewart hits the front straightaway. He's got one final lap to see if he can do anything with Dale Jr. He has two car lengths back. In turn number one, Earnhardt Jr. by two car lengths as they hit turn one.
Two car lengths advantage for Dale Earnhardt Jr. as he comes to back into the final turn. Advantage over Tony Stewart. Dale Earnhardt Jr. with the checkers.
Coming off turn four to the line. Dale Earnhardt Jr. pulls down the start-finish line. He will win.
There's the end of the race.
It'll be his ninth Super Speedway victory.
Stewart
his second win
Scott
at the
Wimmer.
Royal Center of Racing Jr. Does it again. Earnhardt Jr. now is Tony Stewart second. Scott Wimmer third. Kevin Harvick fourth. Jimmy Johnson fourth. Let's go to pit road.
My dad and Dale Sr. When I was little, I mean, just packed wheelbarrows and went after
the race, Tony.
Normally would do, and just been fortunate enough to be
able to. And today, it came down with our last pit stop. We needed to pull one out, and we did, and everybody pulled together.
There's Junior. Dad, hold it still.
Don't move. Don't move.
Good luck, Derek. Good luck, Johnny.
Thanks a lot. Hey, can I borrow your pin again?
Casey. You're giving your pen away to him and you're getting nothing.
You're going to get your pen back. I'll watch your pen for you.
Or tell him to get an autograph.
Hey. You a guy, all these guys look good.
Take a picture of his hat. It's got all kind of autographs on it. What did you get?
Need any autographs from other teams right now?
You will want them. Just get them on your shirt. You're dreaming if you're thinking you're going to get Junior.
And the front stretch team's going to give you 10 Columbia Prize before you leave the race today. If you're seated on the super stretch, you can go to your program with inside gate 61. Congratulations, and remind me, Welcome, race fans from Xerox, the official antifreeze coolant of Daytona International Speedway and the Daytona 500.
First, we've got two steps back, first, second, third.
Here's what I'm going to tell all the speed is right from the other one.